And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what put...
Unbelievable athleticism! Into the armbar!
That was amazing! Squirms his way out.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Forearm smack. Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh, pain must be shooting through that leg now.
Hoisted up high. Crushing gutbuster.
Not done yet.
And a boot to follow.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Oh, my forearm caught him. Oh, foot just stomping down. He's falling victim here to a charge.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Cross armbar is locked in and putting pressure on every muscle.
On his back in peril, trying to change his fortunes on top now. And he does so.
And he goes for the pin. And he kicks out at two.
Wow.
Oh, look at these Kawada style kicks to the face. Blatant disrespect.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Makes him pay with a counter. Kick to the gut. Looking to turn it around.
Looking to shake things up here.
Just won't give up.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
And that one scouted.
Hoisted up.
Samoa driver.
Exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
He may be in a bad way here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
He must have seen that coming.
Looks like they're looking for a neck.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
And he slides him back to the mat. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top.
Drop. Piercing elbow.
Lights out. Cyclone kick.
That's gotta be it. There's two.
So close. That could have been it.
Uh-oh. Quick back elbow. Detours that offense.
Single leg drop kick caught him. And he wants nothing to do with any of that. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Super kick!
Two! Oh, colliding with the barricade. Look at this. Boom. Nice.
quick return to the ring.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
DDT
spiked. He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Yeah, it seems like he can't be stopped.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
One. Nice snapmare.
Ooh, a chop. Buttock kick. Two. Oh, what impact. Stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
The referee continues, the count may call it soon.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
Oh, and he's back in, beating the count.
DDT
spiked.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Wins in WWE rarely come easy, Saxton, but this one was tougher than most.